I think just the word woman is like a very strong, vulnerable, like soft, beautiful, kind of nurturing idea.
I was in an empty space, avoiding it now, never gave me grace. Spending all my time away, better to want you in retrograde. And how do you love?
It's about kind of asking someone or yourself what drives them to make you feel good and kind of what it is in them that makes them appreciate you.
What makes you make me feel like a woman? I'm saying things I thought that wouldn't. And now you got me, remind me of my beating heart. Oh, baby, Venus, if you were my Mars, yeah. What makes you make me feel like a woman?
I kind of almost wrote it to myself and also just to this, like, imaginary partner that didn't exist at the time, but I think that it was kind of this, like, what I was searching for in someone, like, what drives them to want to make me feel good and want to make me feel, like, loved and, you know, feminine and nurture them. And I think that there's something really, really beautiful, like just inherent in the maternal nature of like being a woman that is so nurturing. And I think that there's also an immense strength in that, just by nature, a bit more empathetic to everything and a bit more just in touch. Whenever I feel soft and whenever I feel like loved or in love or whatever, I'm like, it's a whole other planet. This like maternal instinct that doesn't always really have anything to do with being a mother or whatever, but it's like this switch that goes on. When someone needs it, it's like, I want to like help them innately, and that's like an amazing thing.